Okay, so today we are going to do a new. Today we are going to do a new exercise. Let's do one thing, Gurvinder. Yes, just sir. Hover on this backdrop. Just hover on it and then go to paint. Select the paint icon. Okay. Do not click on it. You just have to put your mouse cursor over there. Okay, very good. Everyone has done that? Let's click on the paint. Okay. All right. Everyone has done it?
We done what?
Whatever Gurvinder is doing, you have done that?
No.
So we have to first create a backdrop. So I just want to make sure everyone has opened the paint or backdrop.
I never opened the link.
Let me know, Rohan, one then we'll get started. Agam, you have done it?
Yes, sir.
Naman?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Arav, you have done that?
What am I supposed to do?
No, yes, sir. Repeat it, please.
Okay, so what we need to do, we have to create a new backdrop. Okay, to create a new backdrop, you will hover on the backdrop icon and then there would be a paint icon will be there, a pencil icon. You'll click on it. Do you know how to open that or? Rohan, done?
Sir, can you just tell me again?
Are you able to see the screen of Gurvinder?
Yes, sir, I am able to.
Okay. Gurvinder, can you show them again how you came on this particular page?
So I got it actually, I think. I got it, sir.
Okay.
So I went on to paint and I had to press paint, right, sir?
Correct. We are making a backdrop. We are not making a sprite, okay? Just remember. Okay. So what we are going to do today, and please see it first, okay? We are going to create a maze. Okay, so for example, there is a maze like this. I'm just drawing it, okay? And we will try to create something like this.
So I have made this game.
Okay, then you can do it very fast also. And
yes, sir.
We will make sure that if there is a parrot is going to flew through this maze and try to get a fruit salad. If it is going to hit any of these walls, then it is going to come back to the starting position. Everyone with me? Rohan, you are able to get it?
Sir, how do we make the maze, sir?
Yeah, that's what we are going to do it, right? So you are going to see, correct? Do one thing, Gurvinder, just select the first backdrop. Select the first backdrop. And delete this one, right? We'll only have one backdrop. Now select this rectangle and make sure that you have you draw a rectangle like this. Okay. Just go up a bit. Sorry, just go till this particular part. Okay. All right. Very good. And then go to fill and make it a black color.
Sir.
Yes.
How to delete the backdrop? By mistakenly, I typed something else.
Okay. Please share your screen then.
You have to go to mouse pointer and click that and you have to press backspace. So it's not happening.
Okay, you have to share your screen. Gurvinder, if you can stop sharing. Okay, let's do one thing over here, right?
I'm not ready.
Yes, sir.
Select one more time over here. Over here on the right hand side. Go to paint again. Now go and select this one and delete that. Okay.
Yes. Okay.
All right. Okay, so now I'll start with you, Arav. Go and select this rectangle and make a rectangle like this and make it black color. Everyone done that? And try to reduce the width of it, okay? Try to reduce the width of it. Not that way, just hit delete. Select this first. Select and hit delete, there is a, okay. Now select this again. Wait. Let's do one at a time, yeah. First select this. Then go and click over here. Yes, click over here. Okay, and then reduce more, width more. Okay, that's it, leave it, okay. Now change the fill over here to black. Okay, very good. Everyone has done this? What is the problem?
I don't know the height, so I might need the help of the thing. I don't know.
Height you can choose, like I said, it's not required, like everyone will have the same height. Okay.
Okay,
everyone has done the first block. Okay. Arav, if you can stop sharing.
Yes, sir.
Okay, who needs help now?
I need help.
Why you drew this? Okay, now delete this one. Do you know how to delete? Okay, no, don't do that way. Go and select this first. Go and select this. Okay, you're deleted anyhow. Okay. Now select this rectangle.
That's not a rectangle.
And then make it a rectangle over here. Reduce the width. Reduce this width, okay? Yeah. Okay, Rohan, very good. Keep on reducing it. And make it black color. You have reduced a lot. This is good. And now convert it to black color. Go to fill. First go and select the color.
Sir, it's not like the color is not changing for me.
Okay, I'll come to you. Let me first go to Naman. Naman, please share.
Sir, I can't tell.
Sir,
I can't.
Yes, Naman.
Sir, until who's sharing?
Okay.
I just stopped sharing.
Hello, sir.
Yes, very nice, Naman. Now you just need to change the color. Select the color from here. Make it black color. Very good. Now click somewhere outside. Now select this bucket. And click over here. Very nice.
I forgot to press fill.
Okay, not a problem. So everyone has created this first one. Naman,
yes,
don't change
I
that.
I created
it. Naman. Okay. Now everyone should create one more rectangle like this. Same black color, okay?
On the other side?
Yes.
Sir,
Ram, you are able to do it?
Yes, sir.
Okay. You have done the same thing earlier also?
Yes, sir. I have done the same thing.
Okay. You created the same rectangle?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now?
I have made the table. Now I am coding for the parrot.
Okay. Very good. Now create a rectangle like this. Naman?
Sir, subscribe?
Create one more rectangle like this, Naman.
Oh, yes, sir.
Okay, very good. Do not make it thin. Reduce this. Yeah, make it thin. Okay, very good. Now let me go to RF screen. RF, please share.
Yes, sir.
Okay, very good, Arav. Now make a very thin rectangle. Very thin rectangle over here. Very thin, okay? We are trying to create a maze. Reduce the width. Reduce the width. Okay, very nice. Now make one more over here. Okay, very good. Now make one more over here. Okay, very good. Okay, very nice. Now let me go to Gurvinda's screen. Gurvinda, please share. Naman, you are doing it?
Yes, sir, I'm doing it. Sir, I need help. After Gurvinda, can you come to one?
Okay. Okay, Gurvinda, please share one. Okay, very good. One on the top, very thin. Okay, and one at the bottom also. Okay. Okay, Dhruv, please share your screen.
Yes, sir. Is this line thick enough?
Yes, thick enough.
I need help. I need to make it not thin anymore.
Okay, very good.
Then
make a thin line over here, a thin rectangle over here. Okay, very good. Then make one over here. Make one over here.
Wait, I need a little bit of help.
I'm coming to you, Rohan. Let me first. Okay, very good.
Make the game.
Okay, I'll come to you, Agam. Just give me one second. Okay, very good. Now let me go to Rohan. Rohan, please share. Rohan, we have to make some changes, okay?
Yeah, I'm
can you
try to make it locked in?
Yeah, but then first you have to select this, right?
But
you have to select
another square.
Wait. Can you wait, Rohan? First select that. Rohan, go and select it first. Select it and then select this. Okay, and then try to reduce the width. Make it smaller. Make this width also as smaller. Can you reduce the size? Can you make it inside? Can you make it go inside?
So he'll have to double click on that, and then from there there will be like a reduce size. That one. So you, sir, you have to like.
Rohan, just click on it, and then reduce the size. Right, just. Rohan, this size has to be reduced. It has to go inside. Can you push this inside over here? Very good. Okay. Now create one over here, very thin, and one over here, very thin. Okay. Okay, very good. And make one over here also very thin. Everyone has done this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. That's it, Rohan. Okay. Now let me go to Naman's screen. Naman. Okay, very nice, Naman. Very good. Okay, now let me go to Agam's screen. Agam, please show what all things you have done.
Okay, sir.
Can you hear me, Agam? Hello. Okay. Okay. So Agam, your path is something different. Okay. and others are doing something different, okay? But it is good that what you have done, okay? Very nice. Okay, so let me work with others, okay? And then we will come back to yours, okay? Okay. Okay, now let me go to Gurvinder. Okay. And then one more on the top. Okay. Then make one more over. Okay, Gurvinder, now what we will do, we will create one more over here, okay? One more rectangle over here and one more rectangle over here, okay?
Excuse me, sir, so can I choose the sprite?
We are not done with the maze, right? First, we will do the maze and then we'll select the sprite.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and then one more on the top. Okay, then make one more over here. Okay, now let me go and check for others. Okay, please share. Who will share next? Dhruv?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
I'll share after him.
Okay, Rohan.
Yeah.
Okay, very good. So you need one more over here.
Size 50
is
over
good.
Here.
Okay.
So size 50 is good.
What is good?
Make it to size 50, then it's good.
Okay. All right, very nice. Now let me go to Rohan.
I'm gonna put my own touches to it, sir. Is that okay. Fine?
Yes, that's good. We have one more to go. After that, you can put your own touches, okay? There's one more thing we need to add. Okay, Rohan, you have to put one more over here.
Wait, so we spawn.
Just put one more over here. So you have to go to the backdrops, right?
Kind of is perfect as a call stroke. Look how much edges. No, sorry.
I hate that. Just pull it up. Pull this thing up. No, select that and pull. You can do the same thing, right? Just select it and pull it up. Very good. Okay, that's it. Okay, very nice. And also, can you reduce the size of this thing? Can you select this first? Reduce the size.
Okay. Very easy. Just put a little here, and then
choose. It's okay. Can you further reduce the size? Go pull it up. Oh, pull it up. Don't down. No down. Up. Okay. No. Wait, Rohan. Wait. Bring it till this particular length. Okay. Now make a rectangle over here like this. This rectangle should be at this height, Rohan. Can you reduce the size of this one till this part? You have to select first, Rohan. Anything you want to change, you have to select first. Agam, can you try to make something like this meanwhile?
No.
Okay. Do you know how to do Control Z? Do you know how to do Control Z?
I just color back in.
Okay, but when you do it, just make sure this height is reduced, okay? Because your sprite has to travel over here, okay? There should be a space for sprite to travel. Okay, now let me go back to Naman. Naman, please share.
I need erases for several.
Stop sharing. Naman, Rohan, you have to stop sharing. Naman, please share. What is this, Naman? I can only see three. What did you do? No, but you created sprites, right? I never asked you to create sprite. We have to create a backdrop. If you remember, I told you we have to create a backdrop, not sprite. Do you know? Okay, now what you need to do, delete this first.
Delete this.
Go over here.
To where?
On the backdrop. Now do not click over there, click back. Click back, back over here.
Click back.
Just hover on it. Just put your mouse over here on the backdrop. And then click on this paint icon. Now create your backdrop. Okay, so everything you should create it again. You have to create a backdrop first, okay? Not the sprite.
Yeah, so when I create it on the screen.
You have created a sprite, which is wrong. We don't have to create a sprite. We have to create a backdrop. So you have to do over here, okay?
This is why I have to remove this one.
This you will delete it later. First, create over here again,
sir?
Everything. Okay?
Can I add my own things now? I finish.
I'll come to you, Dhruv. Okay. Naman, create it fast. I'll come back to you, okay? Okay, Gurvinda, please share.
Can I share my screen now?
Wait, Rohan. Let me go.
My screen?
No, it has to be Gurvinda, then Arav, then I'll come to you. Gurvinda, please share.
What about me?
Okay, very good, Gurvinda. So now what we need to do, just create a rectangle over here also. Very small rectangle, very small. That's reduce the width. Okay, that's it. Very nice. Okay. All right. So now when we have a sprite, that sprite needs to travel somewhere over here to reach over here. Okay. All right. Then I'll come back to you over here. Okay. Now let me go to, who is the next one? Arav.
Yes.
Arav, please share. Naman, you are doing it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, very good, Arav. All right. Now let me go to Dhruv.
make him into a weird thing.
What do you want to do? Let Dhruv do it first. Okay. Do one more rectangle over here, very small one, okay? Very small one over here. Okay. All right. Now you can make any changes to this that you'll want, Dhruv, okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Rohan, please share.
Okay.
Agam, you are doing something?
Yes, sir. I am making that. I was okay. Saying.
Okay.
Wait.
Okay, that's good.
Totally nothing changed for my character. Think,
no, this is good. This is good. You have done a good job. Okay, now let me.
Good?
Yes, this is good. Now let me go back to someone else. Okay. Now let me
character
go back
good?
To. Character is very nice. Okay, it looks very funky. Okay. All right, now let's start coding now, okay? So we'll go back to Gurvinder. Gurvinder, please
share. You never even help me.
Okay, Gurvinder, please share now. Okay, Gurvinder. Now let's go back and add our sprites. Go to code.
So I have also made the maze.
You've done it? Okay, I'll come to you then, okay?
Okay, sir.
Now add a sprite, add a parrot. And also add a fruit salad. So two sprites you need to add. Just search for animals. In animals, you'll have a parrot.
This is the best character ever.
So if you want to add some other character, frog or something, it's all up to you, okay? So whichever character you want to add mouse, you can add mouse also. Whichever you want to do. Here also you can add, okay, all right. Then, okay, very nice. And then reduce the size of it to 50. Just see whether it has got enough space to go through or not. It has got enough space, right? Okay, it can go through it. Now also add one more sprite, the food for him, okay?
Food.
He's going to go and get his food, right? So whatever food you want to add.
It's not totally not making
Yes, Agam.
No, sir, it's me. Dhruv.
Yeah, Dhruv.
Should the food platter also be reduced to 50?
Yes, food platter also. Food platter should be at the end where he has to go and eat it. Okay. So put this over here at the end. Okay. So now we are going to code for the hair. Okay. The first one. Now let me go back to Naman. Naman. I'm not there. Agam, please share.
Okay, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, very nice. Okay. Now we will start coding for the parrot, okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, so very first thing, we'll go back to events.
Events.
when up when space we'll put over here. Select one up arrow is okay. You know, right?
Okay. Yes, sir.
Everyone, just please follow what he is doing.
Is this following? Scribbling all over your page. And all
so we have to now, we are now programming for a sprite to go through the maze. Okay.
Wait, we are? Wait, I never even did my. I don't even have a sprite.
You have that cat, right? You created that cat.
I killed the cat. I just
okay, then you can choose one more sprite.
I think my sprite's broken.
Okay.
Adam,
do one thing. Below this, just put next costume also, okay?
Oh, yes. I know that.
Go to looks and you'll find next costume. Do we have done this?
Yes, I'm doing it.
Okay.
Okay, I'm still on doing something.
Okay, Rohan, please share your screen.
Okay, I'll share my screen. I'm making a donut that wants to get eaten.
Okay.
Okay, now can I help? I don't mean to do this in the program because I don't know. Can you help me, please?
What help do you need?
I need to program this.
No, but donut would be eaten by whom? Who is going to eat donut?
A person.
A person. Then you have to go and select that person in the sprite.
You.
Can you select that sprite?
No, I'll just make a random sprite. Okay, I'll just make a random paint a sprite.
Okay, I'll come back to you, Rohan, by the time you're making it.
Oh, I have done that by when touching black color, it will go from starting home.
Okay, we'll do something else also over there, okay? All right.
Okay, sir.
Let me go back to Dhruv. Dhruv, please share.
Yes, sir.
Naman, you joined back?
Yes. Okay, if anyone's done, then you can get to my screen.
Okay, Dhruv, please share. Okay, but you are... What is this? Panther is too big, right? It cannot travel through it. You have to reduce the size of Panther. Can you reduce the size of Panther? You have made game very difficult for yourself. Okay, try to delete some of it.
Okay, 30 is fine, sir.
Yes, 30 is fine. Yeah. So now let me go back to Naman. Naman, what you have done so far?
So I need the what else to put for this.
Yes, I will. I'll come to you, Dhruv. Let me just look at what Naman has done.
Sir, action for.
Where did it go, Naman? You did not save it.
Sir, I have to delete my sprite, no?
No, but where is your program?
Sir, Your answer by mistake, I made a sprite, no, if you remember.
Yeah, but now if I want to see it, I'm not seeing it.
So you're not able to see it?
No. Are you sharing the entire screen? I'm just seeing right now scratch. I'm not seeing the program.
Screen? Sir, you can't see my share screen.
No. Do you have anyone at how?
Sir, I'll try once again. Now can you see, sir?
Yes, I can see it. Okay. Okay, now we will start coding. Okay, now delete this sprite. Delete this sprite. Naman, delete this sprite. Yeah, delete this sprite. Delete this sprite. Delete one more sprite, Naman.
Sir?
Yes.
Once.
Now, just give me 1 second. Let me help him, okay?
Yes, sir.
Naman, now go to code. Now you have to code for this cat. Now you have to, you know how to code for the cat?
Yes, sir.
We have to, how is a cat going to move up and down? Using your keyboard keys. Got to go to events. There is a when drag and drop this. Everyone, please follow what he is doing. Okay. Select when up arrow is clicked. Okay. Then go to motion. Wait. We'll do one at a time, okay? We'll finish one at a time. Agam, can you guide him? What to do next?
Okay, sir. You have to go down and you have to change Y by drag and drop, change Y by. And another change Y by.
-10.
And send to -10.
Can you help me, please?
Where are you stuck right now?
I'm doing nothing. I just need help.
You have to duplicate this. Duplicate this.
Yes, yeah, I'll duplicate in just in a minute. Duplicate.
And then right arrow pressed. Then drag and drop, change X by. And X by 10. Not Y by, it is X by.
Change X by 10. Then change X by -10.
Yes. And duplicate this.
Okay.
This block.
Gurvinder, you have done this?
And when left arrow press.
Yes, sir. I'm done.
Okay, very good. Now let me go to Rohan. Rohan, please share. And Naman, please practice this. I'll come back to you, okay? Just practice with your arrow keys. I'll come back to you, Naman.
Sir, I saw some like purple thing that you, something from the looks that you put under the...
Yeah, that
thing.
Was next costume. Next costume.
Under the this thing. Next yeah. Costume, right, sir?
Yes.
On all four.
Yes. Okay. What is you doing, Rohan, now?
I'm doing nothing so far. I need
help. So you have to go and select a sprite, I told you, right? Go and select a sprite,
yeah,
which is going to...
No, it's because there's nothing I really want to do.
So someone has to go and eat this donut, right? Who is that someone? You have to select second sprite also. Can you select one more sprite?
Okay. But this donut wants to get eaten.
What? can you please go and select? Thank you. Let's go and select a new sprite.
So can I practice my game?
Yes. Okay. Donut will be eaten by whom now? Just select a person. Who is going to eat apple. A donut? How can apple eat a donut?
By consuming it. Yes. A cat eats it.
Okay, select that cat and then code for that cat.
I don't think my panther would.
Uh-huh.
I don't think for my panther it's the wrong thing to put an X costume. It's the wrong thing to put an X costume
or, panther. Okay, then you can select some other thing. Okay. Okay. Wait.
Backwards to eat it?
No, there's no backward over here. So you have to put your donut over here, put donut on this side and cat on this side. And now let's start coding for cat, okay? Rohan, you have to start coding for...
Say something.
Rohan, you have to start coding for the cat. The others are waiting for you to complete.
So can I put a dog?
Yes, you can put dog also. Okay, go to events. Agam, can you again guide him how you have done it?
Yes, sir. Just go for it. Yes. You have to go to events when right arrow pressed. Okay, up arrow is also good. Duplicate this. Yes, and then put when right arrow pressed or down.
Aman, you are not practicing.
Yes, and click. Then go to motion. Motion. And then drag and drop change Y by. No, don't move 10 steps. Change X by and Y by. Change X by and Y by. No, there should be, with up arrow should be Y by. No, down arrow also.
Nothing.
Why by? Change Y by. Then with down arrow change minus 10. Down arrow. Minus 10. With left arrow also minus 10. Left arrow.
Okay, we are done now, right? You have to go to looks and add next costume also, okay? Now let me go back to Gurvinder. Gurvinder, please share. Okay, Gurvinder, now we will again code for the hair, okay? We'll say go and drag and drop if block. Go to control.
Wait, do I have to put next costume on both of them? On all of them, actually?
For all of them, we have to put, okay? Over here, if say if touching, go to sensing now. Go to sensing. Now drag and drop this if touching color. Naman, you are doing this. If touching color and select the color droplet. Okay, just scroll down. There is a droplet as such, right? Below. No, just below that. Can you move this thing up a bit? Okay, wait. Now click on that and select this thing. And now put it over here on the black color. Yes, now just no black color. Yeah, now just click over there. Okay, if it is touching this particular color, okay, then we need to do something. Okay, we will say go to motion and say turn, drag and drop this turn over here and make it turn 180 degree. Make it 180 degree.
Yeah.
Okay. And then put a move block. Move over here. Make it move 2 steps. Make it move 2 steps. Put a forever block over here. Now go to control and put a forever block. 180 degrees. And put a green flag. Okay, now I just want to make sure everyone has done this. Please make sure everyone has done this. Who has not done this?
Wait, has not done what?
This particular code that I just told.
Oh, I never did it.
I'm doing it. I'm just starting it.
Okay, please look at. 180
degrees, yeah. 2 steps.
Please look at what he has done and please do it on your screen also. Sir. Naman, you are doing it?
But sir,
yes,
it should be like this. If touching black color, go to position this to hold.
Yes, yes, we will do that also. We will improve on it one by one. Okay,
I have done that.
I think okay. I need help.
Okay, Rohan, where you need help? Tell me first,
like the thing you just put down.
But you can drag and drop the blocks, right? So you're not able to find the blocks?
I don't know. I can't see them very well, so I don't really know.
You're not able to? These are the blocks, no, right? Uh-huh.
Please help me.
Okay. Guru Kurvinder, please stop sharing. Kurvinder, do one thing. Go full screen and just practice it, okay? I'll come back to you.
Touching color?
Yes. First you have to do if block. Let's drag and drop if block. Yes. If touching color. Then click on this color one. Click over here.
What, motion?
No, just click over here, Rohan.
Now the turn degrees, will it be left or right?
Anything will do. Can you click on this particular droplet?
I put left.
Why should you do black?
No, this is how we should do it. Then go and click over here. Go and click over here. Over here, Rohan. First sir, click over there. Then,
can I,
then click over
can
here.
Can I practice?
Yes, you can practice. Then click over here. Yes. Then click over here, select that black color from your over here, click on the right hand side. I'm doing it. Yes. Now select it. Just click on not on the white. Yes. Mm. Very good. Then put the motion block over here. Now let's go back to motion block. Turn 180 degrees. Put turn 180 degrees.
Oh,
put 180 degree. 180. Then put move block, move 2 steps. Move 2 steps. Okay, now go back to control. Now put a forever block over here. Forever block. Yeah, no. This color should be inside the forever block. Very good. Okay. Now, where is your cat actually? I can't see your cat.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, make your cat. Everyone has done this. Can you go full screen and show me?
It's not moving correctly.
Okay, can you go and eat your donut or show me that? Okay, very good. Now let me, can you save your game?
Why? This is happening.
Because you have coded for it, right? As soon as you hit black color, you change the direction 180 degrees. So you have to go and click somewhere else, right?
Sir, it's not working for me.
Okay, so let me go to Dhruv now.
You need to do that hack. You can walk through there, then you get your way. Bro, I can just walk through everything and get to my way.
Dhruv, please share. Rohan, stop sharing.
He has to stop.
Okay, am I done?
You have to save your game. So next time when we meet, we will add the scoring over here, right? We will see who is able to go there fastest.
Oh, that'll be easy.
Sunday guess.
Mom, okay. Daddy, can you help saving this?
Uttapa.
Okay, Dhruv. Sir, you now have a lion. Okay, yours is very complicated. We'll make it simple. Okay, first go over here on the backdrop. Go to the backdrop.
Really?
Over here, backdrop.
Okay, sir.
Then let's remove this, right? It will make very count. Let's delete this one. Select it. Select over here. First select over here. Then select this. Yeah. And then click on delete. Select it first and then click on delete.
Okay.
This? No, this is needed. Delete this one also. Delete this one also. Okay. All right. Now show me. No, that is needed. No, this is needed.
This one?
This one, I think your tiger or lion should be able to cross. There is enough space. Okay.
I think this was not necessary.
Then, wait. Then push it over there. Yes. Okay. All right. But then it will become, we'll see when we play the tournament, that time someone else will ask you to place it. Okay. All right. Okay, now let's go back to your code and show me how it is working.
Bye.
Go full screen and show me how it is working. Okay. It is not going back or what?
Sir, it's not taking the 180 degree turn.
Okay, show me your code again. Show me the code for the lion. Show me the code for the lion. Naman, you are doing it?
So,
if turn, if touching. No, you have to put a forever block. Okay, let's do that, okay? Now let me go to Naman. Naman, please share.
I'll save my this thing.
Yeah, can I leave? Yes, you can. And next time we will add scoring.
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you, Dhruv. Naman.
Bye.
Hello?
Yes, Agam.
I have a question.
Yes,
so
Agam.
I'll just leave in 5 minutes.
Okay. Okay.
I'm keeping new backgrounds ready for next class.
Okay, Naman, what you have done, very good. Show me, Naman, go to full screen and show me how it is work. Your color is not correct, Naman. Select, click over here. No, go back to your code again. Go back to your code. No, not that way. Cancel this. Cancel this. Now click over here. Naman, click on this color. No, Naman, don't do that. Okay, wait. Naman, wait. Click on this particular cat. Then click on this color. Click on this icon, this one, this droplet. Over here, Naman. Good. Then go and click over here on the right hand side. Go and select the color. Okay, very good. Click. Yeah, then click over there. Okay. No, you have to click on the white. You have to go to the black and then click over there. Take your cursor to the black. Yeah. Now click. Okay, very good. Now show me your code. Go full screen and show me your code. Okay, Naman, please show me your code. Just run your code, Naman. Go full screen and run your code. Okay, try to go there. Okay, very good. Okay, very nice. Okay, thank you, Naman. Please save your work. Next time we will add scoring to this. Okay, who is next? Arav.
Yeah, I'm done. I'm just saving some things for next week.
Naman, you have to stop sharing. Arav can share.
Save button.
Naman, you have to stop sharing. Okay, Gurvinder, can you share?
Yes, sir.
Bye, Naman. Okay, Gurvinder, just show me how it is working for you. Just run it.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Did you add it next costume also?
Bye, sir.
Bye, Dhruv. Okay. You have saved it, right, Dhruv? Okay. Gurvinder, let's go back to your code again.
Yes, sir.
And your next, not backdrop, it should be next costume. Okay, so let's remove this. Go to looks. Okay. Very good. Okay. Great. Very nice. Okay. Now show me again. Okay. Now it is running, right? Okay. Very good. Okay. You have to make it go back. Okay. Show me. Okay. Very good. Yeah, Agam, I'll come to you. Just 1 second, Agam.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Gurvinder, you can save your work. Okay. All right.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Thanks.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks. Yes, Agam, please show me.
Yes, sir. So why we are adding this?
Which one, Agam?
This one, sir. When this click.
Because we just wanted, one way is that it, your parrot should come down over here, right? If it touch. Second is
this, I am.
Go ahead, please.
If I, oh, I just want to, yes. Sir, this, like this. It is coming like this.
Okay, so it is going back, right? So we have to change the direction, okay? Over here, change, go to motion. Go motion. To motion. There would be something called as, scroll down a bit. There would be something called as, scroll down again.
If I add bounce.
Not if on edge, go back. Scroll down a bit more. Set rotation style. Set rotation style left to right.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and then try it, whether it works that way or not.
Yes, it is working, sir, like this.
Okay.
But sir, it is not going back.
It's not, because the direction is like this, right? Can you try to change the direction? Over here, make it 90 degree.
Here, sir.
No, on over here in the direction on the right hand side for that sprite. Okay. Make it 90 and see. And now just go full screen and try it.
Okay, sir. Like this.
And then it turns you 180 degree. Okay. Okay. Then again you start. Okay.
Sir, like this.
Very good.
I have done this so that it is coming back.
Okay. So you have done an advanced level, correct?
Yes, sir.
Very good.
I have a child class. I had a child class on first. They told me that if this touching color. Yes, and we have to do this and this.
Okay, got it. Very nice. You remember it. Very good.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So next time when we meet, so you have lives, right? We'll also have a timer. Okay, so we will see who can reach it the soonest as such.
Okay, sir.
Okay, all right. So we will do next time, okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, then bye. Have a good week ahead, okay? I'll talk to you next Saturday.
Okay, sir.
Thanks, bye. Please save your work, okay? Bye.